Well, hello there, shirlierox here. Welcome to Bit Legends. This is another Android game, and in this game we are going to explore the wastelands, battle, capture, evolve monsters, and enjoy this classic pixel RPG. As you can see, this has got the latest update from June the 13th. So we're going to have a little look at it and see what it's all about. Right, I'm going to connect my account. Actually, we'll just play as a guest for now. Server 3 switch. Give it a go. I can choose what I want with my different things here. That's interesting. So I could be rogue, police, or mercenary. Right, so mercenary, standard bounty hunter, earns bonus by killing the monsters. Experiencing good. He always shouts bang bang, eat my bullets. He was a riot police officer in a metropolis before the great havoc came. Although he catched few criminals. Okay, I don't know which is a good one to go. Or a rogue. Rogue sounds pretty cool. We'll go with rogue. Okay, wow. What is this mess? Son, you're so confident. Why don't you just help the Dora to deal with the threats around? Clear the campaign and carry forward adventure. Okay. Tap here to view your world map. Okie doke. Right. Let's do the first level then. Click here to see what happens. Click here to add teammates. Accept. Find and defeat knife zombie. Alright, so who's that with me? Able to restore 100%. Yes, I guess. Is this one of the zombies? There we go. Knife mutant. Are you new here? Yeah. See, finally someone is more fresh than me. Okay, guess we're gonna fight now then. Here we go. During your turn, you can choose a skill to attack the enemy. So we'll use this one. And who's this one? Is that the other player? What weapon was that? Laser beam or something? Okay, I got double attack. Knife Mutant seems to think you're really good. Want to persuade it to join your team? I don't know if I want it or not. Hey, you captured a monster. You can try to persuade it to join you. Okay, the magic pet wants to join your ally. Tap here to convince them. Spend 1,000 coins. Okay, we'll do that. Tap close. So it's this bit. This bit confuses me. It's insane. There's stuff everywhere. Right, so we've cleared that campaign. So we can claim that one. It seems you just got a lot of good things. It's time to arm yourself. Okay, so I guess we get to put our weapons and stuff on now. Choose your equipment. What's this? Golden spread wing. Let's wear that. And now have wings. Ha, you are a bounty hunter now. Okay, you've got the synthesis formula. It's time to teach you the most important lesson of bounty hunters. Click here. Oh, this was the fusion, the monster before, so we're going to do some fusion. Fuse a more powerful monster. Confirm the fuse. We'll use Knife Monster and Corpse King. Okay, so we're going to make a super... We're going to make a super monster now. So what have we got then? We've got a... What is it? I don't understand what it even is. I guess it's more powerful. Did you see Magnificent Creation? Okay, so we'll close that. Now we get to do another level. So I guess we're going to fight with this monster now. So let's add that monster. Oh, our monster is called Geek, by the way. Click here to adjust the formation. So I guess Geek's going to be first on the line, then me, and then Jessica. Okay. Let's go and do some more fighting then. Okay, click here. It does auto. Oh, so this does auto attack. Is it going to do auto combat as well? It is. Seemed pretty effective. Nice. I'm the MVP though. Right, let's get to the next bit then. Oh, I see. So this is automatically doing all the fighting. Right, it's you again. Hi. Haven't we Haven't changed at all. This looks like a new one to me. I don't think we fought this one. Okay, it's four of them now. Go on, get wrecked. Definitely no match for my team. Right, Waddy Monsters seems to think you're good. Would you like to join him? So, we've got 10k coins, so 1,000. I think it's worth doing that. Level up. Nice, we've leveled up. Okay, so what do we get to do now then with that? Right, log in consecutively for 2 days and we get a reward. We get a policeman carrier. What? This looks like some crazy upgrades for this. Okay, we've got some precious currency free then. Okay, this is the new patch notes. There's a new guild boss. Join guild boss fight for top equipment. We've got a new monster. New legend monster added. Alloy Shark, Iron War Queen, Speed King and Golden Rex. Oh, what the heck? That looks like one of the Transformers. Class system. Class system is open. Choose your favourite one. Learn extraordinary talents and build up a unique team. And there's also something called Wasteland War. Wow, this looks in-depth. Okay, what's it going to tell me to do now? So it wants me to... I can choose to level up my points. I've got 2 points. Attack, health and speed, I guess that is. Let's stick them both in attack. Okay, now can I move around? Oh yeah, look at this. What the heck? What is this? Who's this here? Quest fuse monster. Monsters that are fused are always more powerful. Needs blueprints and fusion materials. Fusion monster complete. So we can claim this and we're going to get 25 energy. And what's this? A myth. Used to add 200 XP to any class. We'll claim that. What else have you got? Have you got another quest for me? Oh, cool. We can claim this one. We've got a sapphire bead. We'll claim that. A bit of money. Yes, nice. What else are you going to give me? There's another quest. Dismantle obsolete equipment to get materials. All equipment can be dismantled for the material to upgrade equipment. Okay, so choose item to dismantle. So what's this sword? Let's dismantle that. Do you want to dismantle all items? Okay, and I got 80 common material. Is that enough to do that quest? Yes, we can claim that now. Excellent. Right, we've got a quest up here then. Reinforce equipment. Upgrading equipment is a good way to increase attributes. Enhance equipment once. So I want to enhance something. So let's try and enhance something. What would be good to enhance, I wonder? So I've got my wings, which gives me attack, health, and speed. I've got my weapon. I've got my tights. I think let's do my wings. Level them up. Okay, plus one in all of them. Not bad, I suppose. Okay, we've done that quest now, so we can claim that and get some reward for it. Alright, clear the campaign and carry forward the adventure. Right, let's go and do another... Oh, look at this one. Ooh, we're going to get a gun for this if we do this. I fancy doing some of that. Right, let's try and do this. Let's enter. Accept. Here we go. So it does look like it's going to be... nicely complicated. A treasure chest has been found nearby. You need a key to open it. Cost one key. Have I got a key? Universal key is not enough. Okay, we can't do that then. We is gonna fight. Hopefully, it's gonna be pretty easy at the start for all this though. That Jessica's pretty powerful. Doing some good damage. Ooh, there's a purple chest there. What's in the purple chest? or get wrecked, son. Nice, someone's leveled up as well. What's this? What's in this? Let's try and open it again. No! Need a special key. It's not asking me any of these if I want to convince them to join me, so whether that's because I've already fought them. Oh, cool. There's some loot. We got some freebies then. Got a wing. Oh, look at that. Is that better than what I've got? Oh, I don't know. I've got to fight a boss, though. Okay, let's just fight the boss. Let's get this out of the way. This doesn't look too hard for a boss. I think we should be okay. Go on, get him, get him. Nice, we're on the main boss now. Yeah, I think we're doing enough damage to take him down. Interesting, there's like that purple meter. I think that must be like a rage meter. Ho, 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 ho. All right, let's convince him to join us, because I know if I can convince him to join him, I might be able to fuse him. Okay, so what do we get from this then? We got a shield. Oh, I'm still clicking on it. What are you doing? You've completed this dungeon, quit now. Okay, let's quit then. What do we get from that then? We got some common materials and we got some rare materials. Nice. Speed times 3 has been activated. Got some more points to spread out. Let's do a point in that. Save. Okay, clear the campaign and carry on forward, so we can claim this one. Nice, so we've got a better gun here. This is going to do much more damage. Shotgun. Let's wear that. Okay, I've now got a sword and a shotgun. What? We can complete this now because we had to wear an equipment. So we'll claim that. Right, powerful friends can fight with you in campaigns. So if I randomly add someone, they will join me. Okay, let's pick someone. Who should we add? Do they have a choice if I add them? Let's try and add in. All right. So you actually need to add someone for them to accept it, I guess. Maybe we shouldn't add someone such a high level then. Let's add you. Friend request sent. Maybe I will get a friend. So this does look pretty cool. It does look insanely complicated. That's the next quest for me to do. And I can't do anything until I do... Well, I think I can still fight and do some of the map stuff. So let's go and try and do another campaign bit. So we've done 1-3. Let's do 1-4. Let's add my characters. We'll add Geek and we'll add Jessica. And we need to level these up, I think, as well. Okay, let's auto it up. Let's see if we find anything good. See, what are all these things? I don't like the way it keeps going off the combat into that, though, when I'm trying to see what the stats are. Okay, so you've got a new weapon now. That's pretty good. Shotgun's pretty good. We're leveling up our characters as well as we're doing this, which is cool. Come on. Get him. Get him. Ooh, nice. Knife mutants. Let's just convince them. No, fail to join. Okay, you get taken down then. Let's keep raiding. Some good damage on some of these now. Ooh. See if we can get to the end. Nice. Not a problem. Oh, this is a new one. Extreme Hatred. Who's this? Wow, let's go and fight this one then. This one looks tougher. I love all the music in this. It's like proper the days of Neo Geo and Spectrum and stuff. Oh, this is actually a little bit tougher now. Ow. Okay, I admit this is a little bit harder now. Right, if we can concentrate on you now. I said, yeah, you keep healing me. Oh, I'm getting wrecked. Ooh, I was lucky. Leveled up though. Okay, I've completed this dungeon. Looks like we're actually still collecting stuff though. Let's complete it all though. I'm interested now how our health hasn't gone back up. Okay, so that is I think that's a better weapon than what we've got already, isn't it? Doesn't give you a chance to actually equip the weapons though. Right, we have completed it, so we can now finally quit. Got a few rewards. Chip has been activated. Okay, put it in your backpack. Click here. So what's this? Chip? What is this? Click exchange, redeem the one you received. Put it in your backpack. What does it do? Inserting a chip. What the heck? So that gives us. What does that give us? Chip. Players can get additional bonus effects by matching chips. Chips can be exchanged with chip shards in the forge. Okay. So I've got quite a lot of items and stuff now as well. So I could actually level up a load of these. I was wondering what to change my weapon. So you can see this one's different quality. So my normal weapon is that dagger. But there's a knife here. This hits more. But it's got less speed. So whether it's worth switching for that or not. And like this one here, this Azure Wing. It's rare. It's more attack, but it's less health. So I could wear that one. Blue Spread Wing. I wonder if it's grading them by power. So there is like a ridiculous amount of combinations and equipment and stuff. But that looks pretty cool. Anyway, let me know what you think of that in the comments box below. This has been Bit Legends and this has been over on Android. Thank you for watching. See you next time.